are not built like a Sunnyvale Williams, and if they played this game through till tomorrow afternoon, it'd be going the same speed and he'd still be the best player.
He never gives up, does he? He was involved in everything and doesn't mind giving his own teammates a spray and plenty of direction as well.
He's a real leader now, isn't he?
Oh,
yeah. Just in those chats, you can see the respect for him.
Yeah, I think he'll be captain next year of the Bulldogs. Just his sleight of hand, his passing. He knows when to pass and he knows when to run. Yeah, this was a pass from Mitch Brown at a key area. He passes the ball to Jamie Lyon. Have a look at this for a spray. Oh, grade 5 spray there.
Mitch will be
Fair
hearing that for the rest of the night.
Wiping the spittle off his forehead.
But is that an inspiring
play? Look at it! What are you... I used to get them off my mum all the time. What are you doing,
Still
Andrew?
Do.
Yeah, most Mondays.
But he can do that. He can do that. He has the respect within the playing group that he can show his emotions like that and show how much it means. And Mitch Brown won't throw a pass like that again.
Absolutely not. Well, James Graham, you've earned yourself a stiff cup of tea after tonight's performance. Well, thanks to our friends at Industry...